Good afternoon, everybody. We are live today from the Magic Kingdom. This will be tomorrow will be the last day before they close down. So this will be our last evening here until they open back up. We got a few fast passes for this evening, and we made it just in time for Disney's Festival of Fantasy Parade.
Welcome to the Magic Kingdom. You are warmly invited to join Mickey Mouse and his Fantasyland friends for a magical celebration in the streets. Dreams will come true, hearts will soar,
and you will become a part
of the magic. For the time has come to take your places and prepare to welcome the wondrous and wonderful.
Here it is.
Disney Festival of Fantasy!
Hooray! This will be the best place to see it as they come around the corner here. Out here today.
Supposed to be close to 90.
It was 90 when we got here. But it is beautiful. Not that I'm trying to rub that in by any means for those of you up north. It is gorgeous. Thank you. Fantasy Parade I'll be seeing for the next few weeks until the parks open back up again. But it was fun. Oh, yeah.
That's a good pick.
So we got the crew here today.
I didn't really get to do anything because I was fighting with this, and I got back like almost to the end anyway. From the left, the thing was coming.
Oh.
I got the short video of Mickey Mouse coming.
So I'm here with Sean, whom y'all know, and Tom. And this is going to be our last trip to the Magic Kingdom until they reopen. For a few weeks. So today we're doing the Magic Kingdom. Tomorrow we're going to do Hollywood Studios. Get there first thing in the morning and do Rise of the Resistance and also Mickey and Minnie's Runaway Railway. So it's going to be a fun-filled weekend. And let's get started. We have Fast Passes. Does anybody know what Fast Passes we have? Has anybody learned?
You told me.
Thank you. So can somebody... They're here to help.
Not really.
I'm just saying. So, hey Marilyn, how are you? It's good to see you on here. And Bill, sorry Bill, the parade was going on. I didn't want to say thank you while I was watching that. But thank you so much, I appreciate it. So I'm gonna flip this thing around because I know everybody doesn't want to watch me as we go through the park. Oh, excuse me. So here we go. That's the one thing I try to get down. So as you can see, it's really not that crowded today. We ran out of sidewalk. And look, there's Mickey and Minnie just going away now. Well, I have seen. We have a jam up. So it is like 90 degrees down here today and sunny and beautiful. We are walking down Main Street USA and look.
It started repainting.
The castle has been repainted. I don't see the gold on there though.
It's not fully repainted. The upper half is going to be pinkish, but all of the turrets will be that blue.
Which that, you know, that pinkish color was the original color. If I'm not mistaken, it was close to that, yes. So they're kind of just putting it back the way it was.
At least it won't look like a
candy castle. In case you all didn't know that.
Look how blue the sky
is. I know, what a beautiful day. It is a beautiful day. Blue sunshine, blue skies.
Blue
sunshine. You know what, guys? Seriously. So I can mess up all by myself.
But seriously.
It is live, ladies and gentlemen. This is what happens when you go live.
Pound the ant, people. Pound the ant.
So, but yeah, this is, it's funny. There are not that many people here, really.
There's a lot more than I thought would be.
Yeah, but not like last time. Oh, my gosh. It was shoulder to shoulder the other day.
People were taking naked pictures of the park yesterday with nobody in it.
Oh. Glad we shared that live today. So.
I didn't say they were naked. The park was naked, meaning there was nobody
there. Yeah,
naked.
There we go. Good save. Oh, that's Sean in front of us doing his stream. Since we all came together, we figured we'd all do our vlogs and our streams.
I took one before you.
Did you find out what thing is first on our fast passes? I got three fast passes for today. I'm sorry.
It's not Soarin', is it?
No, I canceled Soarin' because...
It's Buzz Lightyear.
Oh, yeah. What time is it?
Not until 6:15 p.m.
That's our first one?
Why, yes.
We don't have one at 4? We don't have one at 4?
Julie, cruise director. Oh, there is a 4.
There is a 4, see?
Four.
Okay, yeah. It just did it all by itself, yeah. Oh my gosh. See what I put up with? Is it close to four?
No, it's 20 minutes too long.
No. For the castle?
Because it's too close.
No.
You can't stack it up.
So just tilt it. Oh, by the way, we're just trying out our new gimbals. The gimbal is what holds the phone still, so I can switch hands, I can turn the thing any way I want to, but the phone stays still and always on point. In case you're all wondering.
Thank you for joining us for the Festival of Fantasy Parade.
Why, thank you.
Keep the magic going. At 4 o'clock in front of Cinderella's castle, Mickey Mouse and his pals will present Mickey's Royal Friendship Fair.
Yay! I know, right? I am so excited to be here today. It's not even funny.
He is. Snickled pink.
I am. Oh, and I know where we're going after this. I'll tell you what.
The bathroom?
No. No, we're going to go over and get a Dole
Whip.
A Dole Whip. Yes. Oh, what? My gosh. So Dole Whips are orange or...
flavorful.
Pineapple. And they are so good. They're like a Dole float, so it's like the fruit into soft serve. And it is just incredible. So I'm hooked on those now.
I miss the old Tomorrowland sign.
I do not. It was too busy. Yeah, it was too busy. It was too busy. We're going into Tomorrowland.
They must be doing some refurb again.
Yeah, they're taking, so the poles that are on here used to be this kind of funky art decor. And so they've replaced them now with the smooth beams, and they're doing it now over here, just to kind of modernize it a little bit. Hmm. He was asking about what's covered over here. So, thank goodness I knew that, and I could answer that question.
The rocks.
And thank you for asking questions.
Well, thank you.
What's just in your district?
I know it. I know.
You do?
I do. I do.
A lot of your signage out lately.
Uh-huh. They're starting to change the signage over at Epcot too. To the new, not all of it's been changed, but they're working on it. So you guys, this is the last time we'll be here until they reopen, which is a weird kind of thing because other than a hurricane, they've never closed the parks. So it's kind of a historical kind of thing. Sorry. I'm going the wrong way. Yeah, we're doing Buzz, but it's not. We don't.
People movers down.
Oh yeah.
Yeah, they're not moving. They're not moving people.
Not moving people now.
Not moving people now.
Gotta hate that when that happens.
I wonder.
Buzzed a lot here.
Yeah.
At
4 o'clock. What do we have? Let's see. It's 20:04, and we have.
4 till.
Okay. So we actually have
5 minutes.
Am I wrong?
Is it 4:15?
Yes.
Oh, okay. Okay. I was going to say we could go stand in another line, but I don't want to stand in line.
Yeah.
Since we have three fast passes right now.
It's a 40-minute line.
Yeah. So we'll just get on and use our fast pass. Fast passes are awesome.
Get on real fast.
Yeah, we get on fast with our fast pass. And it's not self-pack. Fast pass.
No, but it is.
Sorry if you got dizzy on that one. So is it snowing up north? Just wondering. It's not down here. Just so you know.
It's definitely a different color.
What?
Sunshine.
Ah, yes, yes. It's sunny and delicious down here.
That sun's giving me a lot of par.
Suck it in.
Give me some par, yeah.
Okay. So this up here is the People Mover. That's the one I like to go on every time we're here. And it's down, so I will not be going on it while we're here. That's something I do every time. That's going to be weird not doing that. It's kind of like a habit more than a tradition. Where's he going anyway? Oh, he's in his office. All right. How are you?
I'm good. How are you guys?
Good, thanks.
Good
to hear. Oh. So this is our new gimbal. This is what they look like. It holds the phone. You can turn the camera, the handle any way you want to, and it keeps it steady and focused, basically. So, that's what I was talking about earlier.
No shake, no camera shake.
Yeah, no camera shake. Ooh, a shake sounds good. Oh my gosh, I'm hungry. Yeah, I'm hungry. I don't know what to have,
though. You're standing in something?
Yeah.
Don't know what it is.
It's all right. It's on my shoe. It's on my shoe, so it doesn't matter. It doesn't matter. Has it been 5 minutes yet?
It's been 5 minutes, guys. No, not quite.
All right.
Time flies, but not that
far. Are we ready? Oh wow. This is the fast pass line.
Is the fast pass line super long?
It's not gonna be so fast.
Well, we still got 2 minutes. Can we get in 2 minutes early?
I don't know, maybe.
Might as well get longer.
Alright, let's do it.
Maybe.
Yeah.
You know, a couple minutes early now.
So this is Buzz Lightyear's, the Buzz Lightyear ride, where you have to shoot the targets and stuff while you're on the ride. So it's pretty, I find it to be really fun. Some people may not.
What is the Buzz Lightyear's Ranger Station?
Yep.
Space Ranger's Bin. Ranger Station?
Ranger, not reindeer. You did say Ranger. I heard it. I kind of want to ride that ride, but I kind of really and truly don't. What do y'all think? I don't want to do it. We're blue. Okay, thank you. All right, we got through for our fast pass just a few minutes early. If I lose you, we'll get back on as soon as I get a signal. Fast pass thing, we can get 3 rides if y'all, I'm sure y'all know, because that's why y'all are watching Disney, but they just changed the way it's done. But it's way over here, so yeah. So, but they just redid the way it's done, so that you can get like some really good rides all at once and whatever. But now some of the other ones, like Mickey and Minnie's Runaway Railway, that line really isn't too long. I posted that on My Pal Mickey on YouTube. If you haven't been able to do or see the ride, but it is, I think it's just an incredible ride. My favorite, I still love Rise of the Resistance, which I try to get on every time we come here to Hollywood Studios. But I think now I'm going to have to do Hollywood Studios and Rise of the Resistance.
Rise of the Resistance. We haven't been on that in a while.
Rise of the Resistance. Yeah, we had our thing. We had our boarding pass on Sunday, and then the ride broke down.
All day.
And so then we left there and went and did some other stuff, and then it was getting too late till it came back up. So. Did we ask? I don't know if we asked, but yeah, for the most part, what they do is they'll give you a fast pass. So you can go ride any ride at any time. You don't have to set it up or anything. So it's really cool. It's really cool the way they do that to take care of their guests to make sure that we're happy. So, and as pass holders, I'm here every weekend. So for me, it's really, my fast pass is well worth itself. Like I come here, if I had to pay for every time I come here 3 days a week, I'd have to get a job here. It's the only way I could come here that often. But no matter how many times I come here, I see something new, I do something new, I bring someone new almost every time I come. So it's just fun for me. Gets me out of the house, keeps me off the streets and out of trouble when I'm not at work. Yeah, this fast pass isn't really so fast.
Not really.
It's kind of creeping along.
Plus all the children's going around.
That's what it is. Reminds me of Pecos Pete.
Yeah. Okay. So she said, please. I thought I would do it. Uh-oh.
Something going on. Red alert.
Red alert. Red alert. Things are happening. Great. Thank you. And so we wait. Yeah. I'm on My Pal Mickey on Facebook.
That's what I was saying. I like the neon stuff in this room.
Huh?
The neon stuff in the room.
Oh, yeah, yeah, yeah. It's pretty cool.
It is pretty cool.
So this is our first fast pass, huh?
So this is what we're about to do.
This is what we're about to do.
Okay, is anybody else getting motion sickness besides me? Hey, Tom.
Attention, space rangers. Remain seated with your hands on the inside the space rover. Get your gears closed. Keep an eye on those gears. Buzz Lightyear, over and out.
Uh-oh. Kids are floating away. I'm on. All right, here we go.
above. You are clear for launch.
Hey, how are you?
I'm famous now.
You are. Okay, I'm going to try to shoot and do everything with one hand. How is this going to happen? Stuff's happening.
Stand by to disengage autopilot.
So the idea is that you shoot these targets. If you can shoot those, I can't. Oh, I gotta turn my car around. Okay, I'm trying to do everything all up in her. All right, I got 300. We got 300 points now. All right, we're gonna shoot some other stuff. It moved before I got it. We're shooting stuff. Things are happening. Numbers are going up. That's all I know. Alright, I can't get over there. Uh-oh, going the wrong way. We can shoot at all these places. I think we got enough points for right now, though. Alright. I get that guy. Nope, missed him. Uh-oh, we're following Zerg. Hang on, things are gonna happen. It's getting dark, but look at our score. Look at that. Now I can't see anything. That was so bright. Much more than I am.
Joystick disabled.
Well, they got Zerg.
Remember, to infinity and beyond.
Yay, Buzz! And we are back safe and sound with a score of 72,700. That's not bad at all. One hand. Little thing about, yay. Ah, thank you very much. You as well. And of course, oh God. I'll see me. Oh, excuse me.
Look how serious you are.
Good. There I am. Having fun. Oh my gosh, that's craziness, people. Craziness, I tell you. So it drops you off right here in the place where you get stuff. The souvenir shop. Oh, wow. Is that how far of a lag there is? Oh, wow. That's cool.
Here, look. I'm going to give you a pen.
Yeah. I just did. Oh, goodness gravy. That was fun. We haven't done that one for a long time. This one.
Oh. If the race car is a short way, we could run that.
Maybe.
When's our next race?
I haven't done the race. Well, you know what? So. What is it? Oh, yeah. The Carousel of Progress. What is our next one? Anybody have a clue? Pirates at 5? Oh, okay. So let's head over to Frontierland.
Oh, okay.
Unless there's something else you want to dry over here and grab a Dole Whip, because I'm spitting dust right now. I need a drink. Oh, yeah. We can do a review. A review of the Dole Whip, ladies and gentlemen. Yes. Yes. That shall be fun and exciting when we do it live. It's always more fun because you never know what's going to happen. Because like I'm trying to push this button and there it goes.
No. You push the button.
Yeah, watch. So this.
Are you talking to me?
So now we are here.
But I like that you can flip back.
Yeah. Over. So it's nice.
You can't do that
yeah.
When you're
you
going.
Can't do that when you're blogging. So when you're live, you can do, well, pretty much anything.
You can do it while you're flying.
Except, yeah. So anyway. So we're going to walk over and get some Dole Whip, give you a review on it, which I'm going to tell you now. It is incredible. It's very good. I like it a lot.
Do you like that better than the funnel cake with all of the Ooh. Fruit on oh, and everything?
So, No. So, I forgot. Where do you get that at? I
right
want
across
that too.
The bridge.
I know. So we're gonna do everything.
Oh, we are?
Because one, I'm hungry. So if I'm hungry, and it's like going to the store when you're hungry. You don't want to do that, ladies and gentlemen, because you buy tons and tons of stuff that you really don't need. So we're going to cut across, grab a cheeseburger egg roll, I think, and a Dole Whip, and something else. Yeah.
Oh.
You didn't hear a beep? I mean.
That was funny. No, that was funny that as soon as that happened, that beep went off. I thought it was the stroller beeping.
It was a proximity warning.
What was it? Hang on, I'm stopping.
You are?
You're stopping the live?
No, I'm not stopping the live. I was stopping the...
walking?
Oh, you were stopping the selfie sign.
So... So we are going to go across the bridge here, grab something.
We're going to cross in front of the castle.
Yeah.
Go across that bridge.
Mickey Mouse is on stage right now. What? No.
Could you call my store on Saturday?
I don't know the number.
I do. Just call me the caller. Or Tom can, one of the two. Tom. Can I see your phone? Sorry, I gotta call the store on 7. Yeah.
Number.
Here. You're lying.
Okay, well, I'm taking over temporarily while Steven takes care of some business. You know, the kind that actually helps afford him to be here as often as he is. So we're going to walk towards the front of the castle where they are performing and give you guys a little bit of the performance.
You know what Mama Odo would say if she were here? You gotta dig a little deep, find out. Don't matter what you wear, how many rings you got on your finger. We don't
pleasure to meet you, gentlemen.
Hiya, Dutch.
The pleasure is all mine.
Olaf, there you are.
Who are you?
Why?
Were you lost?
No, I'm not. You were.
But I'm right here with my friends. This is... And you are...
Oh, I'm Mickey Mouse.
And this is... And you are...
I'm Minnie.
Good. This is Anna and Elsa. They're sisters.
Oh, my. It's an honor to meet you.
Please, the honor is all ours. We're so excited to be here.
From the moment I heard your story, I admired you both so much. Oh, I wish I could be more like you.
But being just who you are is perfect. Everyone has their own unique talents that make them special. You just have to believe that you do.
That's true.
Anything is possible when you have someone you love by your side.
That's me.
I want to be there too.
I've learned that you just have to remember to be true to yourself.
It's funny how some distance makes everything seem small. And the fears that once controlled me can't get to me.
It is time for the Royal Friendship Fair Grand Dance! Now join us in welcoming back our new friends from the land of the bewitching bayous, Princess Tiana, Prince Naveen, and Sir Louis. Enchanted Woodlands, Princess Rapunzel, Flynn Rider, and Sirs Vladimir and Hookhand. Mystic Mountains, Queen Elsa, Princess Anna, and Sir Olaf. Princes and princesses, please welcome Sir Mickey and Lady Minnie.
Come on, everyone. Let's all dance together.
An adventure for sure.
Trying something new.
And having a swinging good time.
You bet.
Finding the confidence to be true to yourself.
That's right.
Here's to all of us, old friends and new.
Warm hugs for everyone.
Oh, this is what I love about the friendship fair.
Almost photobombed. So we are in front of Cinderella's castle. Now we're heading towards Frontierland. No, we're not. I'm one street over. We're going into Liberty Square, which will wind around to Frontierland. Oh, you realize we have a Splash Mountain?
Just at 9.
Yeah, at 9:30 or something?
Yeah.
Yeah. So I put the wet one at the end of the day for whatever reason. I know. I know. The nice thing is, so we're going to do the fireworks tonight, and we'll have to stop because I can only live stream for 4 hours on here. Then we got to take a break, and then we'll start right back up. But we're going to do the fireworks, and we're going to stay for the kiss goodnight. And then after that, I think we're going to go to... Where are we going? No, Gasparilla.
Oh.
So, hopefully a bunch of us will hook up there tonight. Meet up there tonight. Meet up there tonight. Oh my gosh. Sorry, yeah. No thanks.
No, he wants a Dole
Whip. Yeah, Dole Whip.
Okay.
You gonna get one?
That's the best.
Are you going to get one? I'll wait out here while you guys are doing that if you want to. I got the Dole Whip on my mind. I got Dole Whip on my mind.
Oh, yeah, I was Dole
Whip. Yep, yep. The Hall of Presidents. We've got to get in there one of these times. Try to get more shows on here for y'all. Instead of wandering around the parks aimlessly some days. Although some days that's kind of fun too. Do you? Right here.
I was talking, oh, they still have something, but it's the same one.
Same one you already have?
I'm just seeing it. Take a look and see.
Hey, Christian, how you doing today?
Good.
That's the same one I got.
Is it?
Yeah,
you got that one?
Yeah.
Hey, you have this one?
Yeah, the Haunted Mansion.
No. The Steamboat Willie one?
Yeah, I have that.
Why do I not have that?
Because you ain't buying it.
I want the Steamboat Willie popcorn thing. Or I'm going to have to get that. Not today. Oh, now I see why I don't have stuff. Yeah, because I hate carrying it around.
Why?
Because I hate doing it.
Mine.
So, we're going to walk around, get Dole Whips, which are incredible. I already said that, but it bears repeating.
What?
Dole Whip. It's like Cool Whip.
Dole Whip.
Cool Wheaton. Yes, Cool Wheaton. Oh, do you need the restrooms? Okay, good, good.
No, I'm trying.
So now we're in Frontierland, which you probably couldn't tell from the style of the buildings. The buildings. And there's a steamboat. It's the Belle. They got a shooting gallery over there.
That's a rootin' tootin' good time.
It is. It's a good time. There's lots of power in there. I can feel the power. Country Bear Jamboree. We have not seen that for a long time.
My favorite one of the triplet sisters.
There are 0 minutes until the next show.
Saying that every man that turns me on turns me down.
Yes. Yeah. Oh, yeah. That's right. Oh my gosh. Oh, so you know what? This one over here. This right over here. This restaurant here.
This is where I want.
I mean, the food spot right here. Yeah. The chicken is incredible.
It is.
Oh my gosh. Yes. So it's all on a stick.
Jesus.
chicken on a
stick. So it's chicken on a stick. And they have the sweet and spicy chicken skewer with chips. That is so incredibly good. The Canadian bacon skewer with chips, I have not tried it. And the corn dog is very good too. So, but yeah, something to try when you come down here. Something different. You know, something quick, through the line and you're done. And then of course, all the other goodies, other goodies. Yes, but that chicken is so incredibly good.
You know what makes it?
Huh?
I like their
Pecos Bill.
Yeah. You get the taco trio, but instead of getting meat, you get barbecue chicken, barbecue
breaded cauliflower.
Breaded cauliflower.
Oh, jeez.
It's very good. Yes.
So, Splash Mountain is open again, finally, after their little hiatus of fixing it up, but it looks really good now. And that is the last ride we're going on tonight, just before we go home. So that'll be nice to be, yes, yes. But yeah, last time, two times ago when we were here, 2 weeks ago when we were here, it was still closed. So this will be a fun little thing for everybody to go on.
We made our escape.
What do we got going at 5? Oh, I don't know. I'm gonna make Marilyn the person that checks my fast passes and stuff. She'd be on it. I'd say, Marilyn, what's my fast pass? She'd be going, Steven, it's going to be whatever it is. I know you guys were talking, but I was yammering up here. No, I took my pill. What? Oh, 4 o'clock is, or 5 o'clock is Pirates of the Caribbean.
I just snapped back to
reality. I did. Thank you. No, Marilyn just reminded me. She's my new FastPass reminder person.
Thanks, Marilyn.
Who's what?
Carol.
I have no idea, but Marilyn is on here.
Hi, Marilyn. So there's people watching?
There are. You know why? Because we're live.
Why don't we go into the stove?
Oh, where am I going?
What? I don't know. The stove.
What?
We got 20 minutes before we can do anything.
Yeah, but I still want to go over here and get something. I'm going to get my Dole Whip now.
What? When?
I'm getting my Dole Whip now. My Dole Whip. Yes. Yeah. So we're going to go on Pirates of the Caribbean here shortly. But no, it's not. So... Anyway, remember that conversation we had earlier?
Which conversation? You can have a lot of them.
Yes. I know.
No, wait, though.
No.
None.
Just step right up.
Hey, can we do the Jungle Cruise today?
Yes.
I missed it.
We haven't done the Jungle Cruise in a long time.
We have not. Not since it sank, at least.
Yeah, I know. Like a couple weeks ago. Or last
they,
week.
Yes, they were. 2 weeks ago.
Day after that, the people were gonna stop moving.
And the funny thing is, the same so the same boat that sank during the cruise is back in operation.
It is.
Yeah, yeah. It was just a load issue.
That's what happened in the little place in Mexico that me and Amy and Tom go. The wheel broke off and we sank.
Yes. Jace.
Habanera.
Jace.
Yeah. It was a load issue.
It was.
They
did not. No. No, they did not. Yes. They had way too many what? Oh, okay. That's all right. I'll go here. I go to the one right inside the gate over there normally. I didn't know this one was here, actually. So there's the Enchanted Tiki Room. That's where the birds in the cages sing tiki, 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 tiki. Yeah. Yes. And the real Diz, there's the Diz Duck. There's the Diz Duck, everybody. All right.
His name's Quackers. I think everybody has the same. You have to do a
Now, I'm not gonna. Get me one of them mobile orders. Oh my gosh, I can smell the Dole Whip from here. Not really, but you know, I can see it from here.
You're not here to get like one of those wet things?
I think it was a minute.
A Dole Whip. We're all heading there. I'll just give you my money and I'll wait over here, okay? Sorry about that. Had a little break there for a second. This is the line for the Dole Whip. It's very good. Not the line, but the Dole Whip is. Is everybody back on? Everybody's back on, yay. I had a call that came in and I tried to get rid of it.
And it shut down my live stream. So I had a quick push a button or two.
Yeah, still, it's been on. It just had that pause for just like a brief moment. Hey. Huh? Oh, what is on the other side? Oh, Club 33. Everybody knows that. Everybody knows that. Does everybody know that? So Club 33 is this really exclusive club.
Super.
That is just, yeah, it is. You have to have a key to it and everything. I'll show you the door. I'm going to show you the door so you know where it is. Well, here's the gate to it anyway. So you go up here and do your magic band on here. And if you had that kind of money, you would
be a club member for there. You know what I'm saying?
Were you peeping around the corner like someone gonna catch you?
I was.
Did you try to scan your band?
No.
You should have.
I did try to scan my band. I'm not going to lie to you. I would have died if it had gone, if it had let me in. I mean, what are the chances that today would be the day that it actually made a mistake and let me in? You know, sad enough they let me loose in Disney World. Just saying. Okay. Oh, if everybody wasn't moving behind me, they'd think we were on pause.
Are you a fake crazy?
I am. I'm just saying. So we're going to wait in line here to get our Dole Whip, which is so good. And what time did we start on here? Do you remember what time we got here?
The parade started. Festival of Frankincense.
Yeah.
Huh?
Oh, you're trying to do the one you just did?
Oh, yeah, I was going to do a few.
Oh. Oh, you had a few cuts? You had a few cuts?
It was just a couple things. Yeah. Got it. I've been drumming for it the whole time.
We have been live the whole time.
I can wait line, you can see that.
So the next thing we got going is Pirates of the Caribbean and then Splash Mountain tonight at 9:30. kind of excited. So the that crazy Disney lady, she'll be here in a little bit. So she'll be with Tom and Aaron and Robin and hopefully Christopher and Rich, and Rick is supposed to be here somewhere. So hopefully we'll see him when we get back over to, is he in Frontierland? He's in Frontierland, right? Rick. So, yeah.
I don't know either.
What is wrong with you?
I'm making my own fun.
Look at you. You know, the funny thing is, the lines for this are like, there are more people in this line than there are in the whole park, I think. It is kind of subdued here today, I guess, a little bit. I don't know why. Ain't nothing going on. Hey, will you push this in?
Might have to redo my page.
Okay, ready, set, go.
I set my page up as a business.
There we go. This door. That's a little better. We're having technical difficulties right now, so I'm going to have to unplug. And so we're going to stand in line here, get our Dole Whip. We'll be back live after this, after I figure out what I did.